antennas have very specially engineered connection or mounting systems so that the lens can connect with cameras in a very precise way. This ensures the light that the lens captures falls on the camera's image sensor exactly the way that it should. So my first top tip when choosing your lens is to make sure that the lens mount matches to the camera mount. That sounds basic, right? But it can catch you out. The standard mount for machine vision cameras is C-mount, nice and easy to remember. Now let's get a little bit more technical. Don't panic, I keep it simple. Back focal length is the distance between the surface of the mount and the sensor, measuring 17.5 to 6 mm. C-mount also has a defined thread pitch and diameter. Now, just to confuse things, there's also a CS-mount available. CS-mount lenses are sometimes used for low-cost machine vision applications, but they are more common for standard cameras. CS-mount lenses have the same thread pitch as C-mount, but the back focal length is 12.5 mm. So remember, C-mount back focal length is 17.5 to 6 mm, CS-mount 12.5 mm. If you want to mix it up, then you can use a CCS-mount adapter, allowing you to use a C-mount lens on a CS camera mount. Why, I hear you ask? Well, maybe you have a specific application which requires a certain C-mount lens, and you have only a CS-mount camera available. A simple solution without having to invest in a new kit. Unfortunately, this does not work the other way around. So the use of CS-mount lenses on C-mount cameras is not possible. Okay, that's enough C and CS-mount for anybody. Let's move on. Okay, you have followed my advice and you have chosen the right lens for your camera. There is a but. It still can happen that the image does not come into focus at infinity. Annoying, right? This can be because the sensor position in the camera is not 100% accurate due to production tolerances. Then the back focus of the lens and the camera don't match. Help is at hand though. Some camera manufacturers have integrated an adjustment option on the camera, which can be used to change the sensor position. Problem solved. If there's no adjustment possibility on the camera, don't worry, all is not lost. There's still the possibility to adjust the thread or the back focal length on the lens. Best is to leave the procedure to the professional, as special tools as a collimator are required to calibrate the focus in infinity setting. A collimator is used to generate light with an approximately parallel beam path from a divergent source. Thus, it simulates a working distance in infinity. Without the right tool, it is impossible to make any calibrations. Thankfully, help is at hand, and we at Kowa offer this adjustment service for our customers, ensuring the perfect connection and setup. How great is that?